Hi, I'm Miley Oye. We're now on the last significant step in recovery of a hack site, request a review. The goal of this video is to request a review through Google and be approved, so your site's pages are no longer flagged to users. Reviews are approved if we determine that your site shows no signs of being possibly harmful or deceptive to searchers. How do you know if your site is ready for review? Prior to requesting a review, it's recommended that you have verified ownership of your site in Webmaster Tools, cleaned your site of the hacker's vandalism, corrected the vulnerability, and brought your clean site back online. If these tasks are completed, you're ready to go. If not, please retrace the steps outlined in the Help for Hack Sites series. Before requesting a review, let's make sure your site is up and running. As a preliminary safety check, avoid viewing pages with a browser. Instead, use either wget or curl, two tools we introduced earlier in the recovery process, to safely view page content. With wget or curl, try fetching, say, your homepage and a sample of the previously infected URLs provided in Webmaster Tools. If these URLs return content free of the hacker's damage, it's time to request a review. For sites affected by phishing pages, complete the review available at google.com/safebrowsing/report_error/. This review removes phishing warnings from phishing pages that are now clean. It also serves as a reporting tool for site owners who believe their page was incorrectly flagged for phishing. Phishing reviews take about a day to process. If successful, the user visible phishing warning will be removed and your page may again surface in search results. Now, for those of you with sites affected by malware, or who received a notice that your site was compromised with spam, first, log into Webmaster Tools, select your verified site, and then navigate to the Security Issues section. Security Issues will still list the categories and sample infected URLs you've seen before. Now, however, due to your steps in recovery, these sample URLs should no longer actually contain malicious or spammy content. If you believe that not only are the sample URLs clean, but all pages on your site are clean, select Request a Review. Please note that the request will fail if any URLs on your site are still infected. In order to submit the review, we ask that you give us more information that the site is cleaned of the hacker's damage. For each category within security issues, you can write a sentence explaining how the site was cleaned. For instance, you might write, "For content injection hacked URLs, I removed the spammy code and corrected the vulnerability, updating an out-of-date plugin." For sites hacked with malware, requesting a review triggers Google's anti-malware systems to scan your site. This process can require a day or so to complete. Once a site is found clean, the malware warning will be removed from browsers and search results. Since our malware scanners are far more accurate than human review, if a site fails the review, that's because our scanners continued to detect malware. In this case, the malware warning will remain as a caution to protect users. After a failed malware review, Security Issues generally displays more sample infected URLs to assist your next investigation. If this is the case, you may consider re-reviewing the information in our Help for Hack Sites or seeing if a specialist can help. Perhaps something was missed the first time around that could now aid in recovery. We covered the malware review. Now let's discuss requesting a review if your hacked site was vandalized with spam, not malware. For sites hacked with spam, it's a little more complicated. Depending on the way your site was detected as compromised, requesting a review may trigger a manual review process, a complete reprocessing of the hacked pages on your site, or both. The review may take several weeks to complete. Once a site is found clean, the hacked label and search results will likely be removed within 24 hours. And similar to the malware process, after a failed review, Security Issues generally displays more sample infected URLs to assist your next investigation. Please consider retracing steps in our Help for Hack Sites series, such as assess the damage and clean up your site. Additionally, you may want to seek advice from knowledgeable community members in Stop Badware's discussion forum for sites with malware, or the Google Webmaster discussion forum for malware and hack sites. A link to the discussion forum can be found at www.google.com/webmasters. Sites affected with both malware and spammy content need only submit one review request. The same button submits your review to both the malware and hacked with spam systems. With the submission of the review request, you've completed the entire hack site recovery process. If your site's review was approved, that's terrific. You may want to further verify that your site works as expected, pages load properly, and links are clickable. Then, if you have time, check out our following step. If your site wasn't approved, it's likely you learned a lot during this process. Perhaps re-reviewing any steps you may have missed or enlisting more help from specialists in your support network can take your site to the finish line. My team is aware of the difficulty involved in recovering a hacked site. Many of us are site owners too. If you've reached this point, it's likely you spent hours, even days, cleaning, repairing, and improving your site. We congratulate you on your work. This is the last video in our series. We wish you all the best in maintaining a secure site to share your unique content. Thanks for watching, and see you on the web.